Selamun aleyküm. Dear brothers and sisters, you are all welcome. This is eventually the weakest speech coming from me after the speech of İhsan Karaman, Ahmet's brother's philosophic speech, and a little bit hard, and Salih brother's informative speech. I'm very happy, firstly, to be with you in such a this meeting. I should stop. is azan coming? Elhamdulillah. This is very important meeting for me also. This is the first time I am in a such meeting for students. Last year I was also in a meeting for managers of FEMA, and I made a very small speech during that meeting. This is very important for me because as an academic person, I adore my job and I adore really relatively studentship and the student related academic jobs. That's why I could appreciate very much this such a meeting coming from FEMA and Hayat Foundation. This is very important opportunity to unify the Muslim people all over the world. And I heard a few minutes ago, this is the most widest meeting in Istanbul. That's why I'm very happy to be with you. Inshallah, I will support as I can do my best. That's why I appreciate very much such a meeting coming from all over the world and by this Muslim organization. I thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.